you're meddling with.
Submit. The Valkyr are mine.
Sylvanas, your quest for immortality has left you vulnerable. I will have my vengeance! For Marion! For Gilneas! For my son!
Overestimated you, old wolf.
This, the final plea of the Army of the Light, has reached you intact. The Thousand Years' War has reached its peak, but the nightmare is far from over. This vessel represents our ultimate sacrifice. It must reach the Prophet. He is the key. None of us asked for this burden. But it is what fate has deemed. Succeed, and the Light may yet endure. Fail, and all worlds will burn.
We will not fail. Tyrell.
Ten thousand years ago, my city was radiant. The jewel of the Night Elf Empire. Suramar. Our people prospered for centuries. Until the Legion came. Entranced by the power they offered, our queen betrayed us. To the ruin of the world. As destruction drew ever closer, a desperate choice was made. To conjure a powerful shield that would save our beloved city. It worked. Centuries passed. Without moonlight. Without sunlight. To survive, we turned to the Nightwell, a font of great power in the city's heart. Slowly, it changed us. And ultimately, drew the Legion once more to our gates. They offered us a trade. The Nightwell for our lives. As the Elders planned their surrender, some of us rebelled. We failed. Now the devils have taken Suramar. And by the curse of the Nightwell, I am damned to wither away. As my